When Ed Orgeron hired Joe Brady from New Orleans in 2019, he also got the Saints' West Coast Roundtree. Brady then brought that to Carolina, but Jake Peetz already had roots in the West Coast, which is made up by the different combos of the routes below. And yes, as LSU often did in 2019, that included Carolina taking deep shots down the field. But the risk often outweighed the reward for the Panthers. A low completion percentage, high interception rate, but if you've got a strong-arm quarterback and a matchup winner at receiver, the route can be lethal. And Miles Brennan's already gained a reputation for a strong-arm quarterback, and LSU has Kayshawn Boutte, who already has SEC and school records. So it's not hard to think that Peetz will use the two to go deep like they did in the spring game on Saturday. But Brady and Peetz's offense in Carolina thrived on the crossing route. Here they've got DJ Moore running a standard slant, and there's some space there created by a motion. Then they used another variation of a crossing route with Robbie Anderson going more across the field. You've heard the sayings from Peetz and Brady, get speed and space, or Orgeron saying basketball on grass. The crossing route's one of the ways to do that. And the combinations of routes are endless. All of them are aimed to free an open man. Like this combo takes the last two routes we saw and plays them off each other. And many of the combos Carolina ran involve some sort of crossing route, which is what we saw at LSU in 2019 as well. And here against Alabama, they used three slants at once to free up an open touchdown for Terrace Marshall. And just like LSU, Carolina was extremely efficient on slants. They completed 71% of their attempts. And crossing routes can open up other combos as well. Here, Ian Thomas runs a bit of a drag from the left side, and Robbie Anderson crosses on the other, opening up a third down conversion on an in route to DJ Moore in the middle of the field. And here, on a crossing route from a guy off screen, is going to open up a hitch for Robbie Anderson in the middle of the field. This is third down. Here comes the wide receiver. Wide open spot for a first down conversion. The Panthers also used plenty of hitches. Here in the red zone against the Buccaneers, they used three hitches at once. Most of those defenders are backed up, and that gives a lot of options to pick up a first down near the goal line. And if three hitches weren't enough, here against the Packers, they use, four hitches at once. And this one goes incomplete on third and 10, but almost made it there. And here's a route that's common to football that we figured important to add here. It's called a pick route. Here comes the motion. He basically runs a pick, freeing out a touchdown to Ian Thomas in the corner. These devastated LSU's defense last year, but they used it in 2019. Passing game coordinator DJ Mangus sat next to Brady in the booth that year, and after a year with Peetz and Brady in Carolina, he understands these routes too, so we'll likely see it this year as well.